the beginning of the race, it was kind of like, all right, this is it. We were shaking, like our hearts were pounding. We had waited so long for that moment.
Running down Mont Tremblant, like that that street down Mont Tremblant to the Guru sign-up board at the bus is a hilarious memory for me.
One of my favorite memories was of Veronica and I fixing the bike. I feel like maybe we might've been underestimated as two women, like knowing our way around a bike so well.
Yeah, even though I did put the fork on the bike backwards, I'm still really proud of myself for even knowing how to put a wheel on a bike.
And then being able to watch Veronica prance around in a neon outfit after that, like, it was kind of the best day.
I know she's fast, I know she's strong, I know she's capable and never gives up, and that's exactly why we did this race together.
If there was going to be a partner that would push herself to her limits, it was Veronica.